Rebecca and Gina are getting married tomorrow.
And so is my friend mine, Stacy, getting married tomorrow too.
Think about time.
I was thinking about why I was feeling like this time without her that much a couple years ago. I'm like, oh.